The cool thing about Elvis's voice, man, it changes so much throughout the career.
Yeah.
You know, and as you're being this incredible vocalist that you are, man, you just, have you ever heard him do the opera? Yeah. The things he does. You're gonna hear it. Are you doing the thing that we talked about?
I think we should do the thing.
Okay.
You're in the other show? We'll do the thing?
Yeah. We're doing the thing either.
No.
Who's coming to the jukebox show? Let's just say you're gonna hear something wild out of this man that you would never hear in the Elvis world. You might hear some wild opera singing.
See if I have it in me.
I think you got it.
Yeah, that's right.
So I want you guys to come to the jukebox show. If you haven't got your tickets, go get your tickets for the jukebox.
As a student of voice, like, you know, I took voice lessons at a young age, and that was the start of my theatrical career. So what I love about, like, working with you guys is you're all just freaks of nature. I'm the only one, like, warming up, you know what I mean? And you guys just, like, banging out. I'm going, how are you doing this? And that was what originally drew me to Elvis, frankly, was once I started listening to him, especially the stuff in the 70s, that's my favorite. Is just his lack of training, and I don't mean that negatively, it just wasn't formally trained, right? But he still had this incredible instrument, and so I was intrigued from the get-go, and just trying to figure out how the heck he did it. Mm-hmm. And then I listened to it so much, and just, I still don't have an answer, if you want to know. It was just God-given, and that was
such a natural...
It's insane. It's gift, and I mean, his range, his depth, his top end,
I always say, Pat, all of us in the Elvis world, all of us tribute artists, we might have a piece.
Yeah.
This guy has the look, this guy has the voice, this guy has the you know, presence, this guy's the entertainer, whatever it is. Elvis had all the pieces. Yeah. All of us together, maybe we could make some sort of Megatron.
Put them together and what have you got? Elvis. I'll text you, don't worry. Please text me that.
Man, we all have these pieces, but Elvis had every piece, and it's just magical, and that's why we're here 45 years celebrating him.
Yeah, incredible.
It's just so cool. And the number one movie in the world. Number one soundtrack on the Billboard. First, and this is the last thing I gotta say before. The song we just did, I think it was either Feeling in My Body, I think it's Don't Fly Away, actually. Don't Fly Away on the record.
Another good one, yeah.
Don't Fly Away on the record is Elvis's first chart, number one charting song in the dance electric genre.
Like the oots, 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 oots.
Elvis is number one in the dance electric
that
song.
They're playing Elvis in, like, clubs now, which is wild.
Can you believe it? That's the magic of this man. We're gonna keep singing his songs right now. You all wanna hear some more?
Let's go. You know this one. You know this one. Okay.
Oh,
I did, last month we did the Graceland Performing Arts Camp, which is great.
Oh, yes.
It butted up right against with July 4th, so I had my own show at the soundstage.
Yes.
With these guys. Talk about nerve-wracking, but so this was on the set list, and I rarely wear leathers, but I had to do 2 hours, so I was like, well, I guess I'm wearing leathers. So I did Kentucky Rain, and did my, you know, did the chops and everything, and had a lovely gentleman, I don't know if he's here this week, I haven't seen him yet, I hope he is. He came up to me, and he goes, man, what a great show. Your karate sucked. And I was like, well, it's a good thing they don't judge you on karate in the Ultimate, pal. And so then we have this lovely conversation, and he gives me a card. He's like a 16,000th black belt. And I was like, yeah, no wonder you thought it was bad. Also, you can't kick high in the leather, you know. Like, come on now.
There's no give in those pants.
Gosh, it was so funny.
Great show.
Great show.
Your karate sucked.
Well, nice to meet you, too.
You're like, I beat the heck out of that guy.
No, yeah.